macaroni. I didn't expect it to be like that. All I was gonna do was like set down the controller. And the next thing I know, the controller is vibrating like crazy. Well, anyway, guys, how you guys doing? It is a lovely July 4th. Well, at least not. I'm hoping it's going to be a lovely July 4th because it was raining outside this morning. Don't know. Not sure how nice it's gonna be outside today. Yesterday I left you on a cliffhanger and... Well, not yesterday, it was actually like a little bit ago. So I guess that's kind of like a recap of what happened. I'm just excited because like... My birthday's coming up soon and like... I am pumped. Like, legit pumped. Because I'm hoping I get a new game for you guys. So, technically, my birthday is kind of a gift to you guys as well. If you really think about it now. So, as usual, I'm gonna go and get the coins. Switch to Eric, because... There is something right there. Move! Move, you little rascals. Stick them up. Coins. Then... Okay.
Shoot the fuel drums!
Well, you can yell it, but I ain't going to listen. Save and continue. So yeah, guys, I'm actually uploading, the tutorial video right now, Stop being such a scaredy cat. Hold on a minute. Be over there soon. But I didn't realize it until I looked it up, but the person that plays Eric's mom is actually in one of my favorite movies. I have lots of favorite movies, but like I have favorite like movie series that like starts in 1970s, favorite movie from favorite movie series from like 1990s and whatnot. You guys probably don't even care. How do you shoot this thing? Oh, that's how you shoot it. Duck and cover. Hold on a minute.
Yeah, you got his attention, all
right. Yeah. Not right now. Okay. I'm actually recording. Oh, now you guys know the voice of my father. Glad you think I'm a true survivor. Because let's take down these little rotten things. Oh, okay. You having another hissy fit. Okay, now let's go plop. Oh great, I didn't even set the timer. Oh wait, yeah I did. It's just not showing up on screen like I want it to. Maybe it only does that. How about you give it a shot, Mrs. Kirby? No, I was gonna shoot the little duck.
That's it, Dad. We just need a few more barrels.
It's a good thing we know how to build bouncy stuff. Okay guys, just so you guys know, I'm gonna stop the video and restart it immediately, okay? So, let me get the timer set up this time. Okay, so it's practically instantaneous, but it needs to be done, sadly. I don't know where I'm moving this thing. Let's end this.
No. Call for help. That's a helicopter.
Okay, guys, so I think this is the final cutscene of movie number 3. Voila. Go ahead and finish the story, guys. I don't know why it makes that sound before that happens. Wanted to go on a vacation. Actually get to be a Spino for this run. So as usual, I will get it up to 10,000 for each, and then I will end the episode. Third movie. Why not? Go ahead and get 3,000 on each. Hopefully the credits don't run out by then. But yeah, I'm just gonna talk and walk, a donk. Probably annoying your ears by now. If I'm not, well then you guys are a good subscriber. time to be an Ankylosaurus. My Quinn ranks are gonna go up extremely high by this, hopefully. Hard to see, but we are at 6,000 now, so. And now it's gonna take us back to the boat. And then we have an option to go back to Isla, not Sorna, Isla Nublar, I believe is how you pronounce it. Yes, there it is. Oh guys, it's been a great time on this absolute amazing journey. Indeed it was, indeed. I don't know why I'm collecting these coins, it won't matter anyway. But with that, I'm sadly gonna have to say goodbye. Next episode, we will be traveling 20 years into the future. See you in 20 years! Bye!